So this is how you load an FX magazine. Turn it counterclockwise all the way around and you turn it over. Put your first pellet in backwards in there. So skirt first and then cover that so it doesn't fall out, and you slowly work your way back around clockwise. This particular magazine is for the FX Streamline, but I think they all work the same. So there, it's fully loaded, 11 rounds. You just pop that back into place. And then to load it in the gun, just take it like that. There you go.